we can afford to put £2 billion into the front line of the NHS across the United Kingdom. And indeed, I can tell you, we can go further and use those fines that have been paid by the banks for a permanent improvement in GP services. This is a down payment on the NHS's own long-term plan. And it shows you can have a strong NHS if you have a strong economy. This